Hi friends. This case is about business. Sharks in the water, battling an activist investor for corporate control B. This case is a subsequent to CG20 and discusses the actions consumed by Tarco in reaction to Hazard from Zealot real estate investor Barracuda. The case discusses how the business depended on a study of its investor base and conjecturing proxy ballot to notify its choice. Thanks for watching this video.